morning, friends. I am Hanshika, and as you all know, today I am going to share an information with you all. It's not information, sorry, I mean to say it's a wonderful poem. This is a very nice poem about teachers, I'm going to tell you. And it is composed by, firstly let me tell you about what is the name of the poem. The title of the poem is Why God Made Teachers. It is composed by famous poet Kevin William Huff. So let's do the poem again. Why God made teachers? He gave us special friends to help us understand His world and truly comprehend the beauty and the wonder of everything we see and become a better person with each discovery. Why God made teachers? He gave us special guides to show us ways in which to grow, so we can all decide how to live and how to do what's right instead of wrong, to lead us so that we can lead and learn how to be strong. Why God created teachers? In His wisdom and His grace, to help us learn and to make our world a better, wiser place. Thank you, and please like and comment if any problem is there in the video. So I hope you all will like this poem and share it, please. Thank you.